Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will talk about preeclampsia and HELLP syndrome. What is preeclampsia and HELLP syndrome? Preeclampsia is a pregnancy complication characterized by high blood pressure and damage to another organ system, most often liver and kidneys. Preeclampsia is hypertensive disease and commonly begins after 20 gestational week and sometimes may point out symptoms of end organ damage such as proteinuria, elevated liver enzymes, elevated creatinine and thrombocytopenia, which is defined as preeclampsia with several features. If a pregnant woman has microangiopathic hemolysis and elevated liver enzymes and low platelets below 100,000, this clinical situation is called HELLP syndrome. Preeclampsia occurs in 5% of all pregnant women, and thrombocytopenia is detected in 15% of these pregnant women with preeclampsia. When platelet counts are below 50,000, the risk of bleeding is further high. Platelet transfusion is recommended. Severe thrombocytopenia has an incidence of 1% of these pregnant women. Rarely, platelet counts may fall down below 15,000. Thrombocytopenia due to preeclampsia or HELLP syndrome is associated with a case of platelet activation and platelet consumption. Should not forget that the platelet functions may be disrupted. Even if the platelet count is above 150,000 and platelet count may decrease before symptoms of severe preeclampsia or HELLP syndrome appear, the treatment of preeclampsia with severe features or HELLP syndrome regardless of thrombocytopenia is delivered as soon as possible. Platelet count mostly improves after birth. The type of birth should be determined by routine obstetric assessments. We talked about preeclampsia and HELLP syndrome. If you have any questions about this topic, please comment below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.